Master list of measuring instrument requiring calibration. All measuring instruments must identify with their identification number. For example, in paint shop, the paint coating thickness meter identified by PNT02. PNT02 means the list of instrument in paint shop. Paint coating thickness meter is the second instrument, and first three letter PNT stand for paint shop. Regardless, calibration is not required, but all instruments requiring calibration as well as not requiring calibration will be allotted instrument identification code, and this is mandatory. Ownership means the user or user department, for example, production, maintenance, human resource department, quality assurance, and so on. Now see the few examples. Example number one, micrometer digital. Ownership as a QA department and calibrated outsource and outsource laboratory has given the calibration certificate, reference number, as well as the certificate. Similarly, two examples, surface table, digital vernier caliper. Surface table has been calibrated in-house and QA department issued certificate, calibration certificate, and calibration reference number. And third example is digital vernier, same as example number one, calibrated outsource. And digital vernier caliper, ownership have the store department, calibrated at outsource. See these three examples of the instrument I have. Item number one and three are calibrated at outsource, and outsource laboratory issued a certificate of calibration having a reference number. Whereas item number two has been calibrated in-house and QA department issued a certificate of calibration with reference number. Now see the preview of this list. Master list of measuring instrument not requiring calibration. In this list refer two instruments, wooden scale and steel scale in HR department. Purpose and use of these instruments are just to draw a line on the paper with the help of these scales. And calibration sticker, calibration not required, is duly pasted on each of these instruments. And this has been managed by the in-house calibration laboratory. I am Sayyed Muhammad Ali and you are watching my YouTube channel AIMSAT. Kindly press subscribe button and also lightly press the bell icon so that you can get my every new video. Calibration plan. Quality assurance department is responsible to manage and control the calibration plan for company-wide measuring instrument. QA department also refer a detailed list of their department for knowing the instrument code related to the user department. This calibration plan of the 12 month of the fiscal year July 1, 2022 to June 30, 2023. This is a calibration certificate issued by a quality assurance department of the organization against the measuring device of development department. The content of this calibration certificate include the department, I mean the custodian of the measuring instrument, location where calibration has been conducted, and the environmental condition of the location, for example temperature and relative humidity. Certificate also include the data regarding type of measuring instrument, make, model, and its identification number. Calibration laboratories also compare the master reading for at least 3 to 5 readings, and in case of any deviation, they record the errors in the same unit of the measurement. Labs are also restricted to mention the procedure of the measurement. This instrument was tested by using the master gauge block. Above mentioned instrument has been checked and calibrated. Deputy manager lab has prepared the calibration and he verified the result, and manager QA has approved the calibration. Specimen of identification stickers for calibration. Calibration sticker provided with calibrated instrument from outsource laboratory. Specification of identification sticker used provided by the outsource laboratory agency with the instrument of Ali Engineering Company they have calibrated. These are the two examples of the calibration stickers. First one is provided by the outsource calibration laboratory, and another one is provided by the quality assurance department of the organization for in-house calibration. So this is very simple document, no need of further explanation. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any query, please feel free to contact us on our given email address.